Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about infectious disease MCQs, clinical based. This will help you to crack the NEET PG exam, PLEB 1 for UK exam and for US MLE exam. These are very helpful and very high yield MCQs. A man with suspected active TB wants to treat it at home. What should be done to prevent the spread of disease? Go for universal prevention application protocol. Okay, universal prevention application protocol. Take all your medicines as they prescribe until the doctor takes you off them. Keep all doctor's appointment. Always cover your mouth with tissue, and when you cough or sneeze, seal your tissue in the plastic bag, then throw it away. Wash your hands after coughing or sneezing. Don't visit other people's and don't invite them to visit. Stay home from work to school or other public place. Use a fan or open windows to move around fresh air. Don't use public transportations. Okay, this is universal protocol. Okay. A 47-year-old man has temperature of 39 degrees Celsius and delirious. He has developed blister mainly on his trunk, which appeared a few hours ago. He is well and not on any medication. He last traveled 5 months ago to Italy. Which of the following is most likely diagnosis? This is a chicken pox case. Okay. 33-year-old man present with itchy scaly annular rash on his thigh after a walk in a park. What of the following drugs will treat this condition? Go for doxycycline. This is a cause of Lyme disease due to bite of a doxycycline. Itchy scaly annular rash after a walk in a park indicates erythema migrans caused by spirochete borrelia burgdorferi transmitted by the bite of pinhead size ichthyosticks leading Lyme disease. Okay. A man, middle-aged man, Asian, present with episodes of fever with rigors and chills for last 1 year. Blood film ring form plasmodium with Schaffner's dot in RBC. What is the drug eradicate this infection? That is mefloquine? No. Answer is primaquine. Okay, at what Schaffner.RBC indicates? It mainly indicates Plasmodium ovale and Vivax. This is erythema migrans picture. Okay. So, mefloquine probably wrong key, as mefloquine cannot eradicate hepatic cycle. So, primaquine is the drug that eradicate from hepatic cycle. None of the above option can be eradicate liver cycle. Schaffner's dot indicate Plasmodium ovale and Vivax infestations. Okay. 30-year-old man present with deep penetrating knife wound. He said that he had TT when he is left school. What will you do to for him now? Only immunoglobulin G only in UK, but in India both tetanus toxoid also. For UK only immunoglobulin G. Yeah, a patient who come from India present with cough, come from India to UK, fever and enlarged cervical lymph node. Examination: Cizating granulomas found in the lymph node. What is the most appropriate diagnosis? This is TB adenitis causing granulomatous in diagnostic of TB. 76-year-old woman has become tired and confused following an influenza-like illness. She is breathlessness with signs of consolidation of left lung base. What is the most likely diagnosis? This is infection toxicity, or we can say toxic shock syndrome. Likely here is preceding the flu-like illness points towards the toxin enterotoxin type B for Staphylococcus aureus. Okay. 55-year-old man has a chronic cough and sputum, night sweats and weight loss. What is the single most likely causative agent is? Scotum is staining for Mycobacterium tuberculosis. This is a cause of TB. Okay. A 30-year-old man presents to the emergency department with difficulty breathing. He has returned from India. Exam throat reveals gray membrane on the tonsils and the uvula. He has mild pyrexia. What is the single most relevant diagnosis? Is diphtheria. Diphtheria, it's a diphtheria. History travels of India, gray membrane, tonsils, uvula, low grade fever, dyspnea supports the diagnosis of diphtheria. Okay. 20-year-old lady is suffering from fever and loss of appetite. She has been diagnosed with toxoplasmosis. What is the treatment? Go for pyrimethamine plus sulfadiazine. B option is the right. Okay. If the eye is involved or if immunocompromised, treatment option is pyrimethamine and sulfadiazine. Okay. 34-year-old man from Zimbabwe is admitted with abdominal pain in emergency department and abdominal x-ray reveals bladder calcification. Most likely causes cystoma hematobium. If Mansoni, then intestinal calcification or involvement. Okay. Same answer written which I explained you. A 28-year-old man present with maculopapular rash over his trunk and palms. He also has numerous mouth ulcer. He had a penile ulcer with healed 2 weeks ago. What will you do to confirm the diagnosis? PCR for trypanosomal and non-trypanosomal antibodies is the answer. Okay. But why so? Let's discuss. A keen PCR trypanosomal and non-trypanosomal antibodies. Non-trypanosomal antibodies test is positive, indicate that there may be syphilis and it is not confirmatory alone. That's why trypanosomal antibodies test should be also done to confirm the diagnosis. On the other hand, resolved disease may also negative trypanosomy test which confirm the positive non-trypanosomal test. Okay. A 34-year-old man was walking along the countryside when an insect bit him, after which he started to complain of annular rash spreading upward. That is, treatment is by doxycycline peroral. As we discussed this, this is a Lyme disease case. Okay. A 67-year-old man being managed for a malignancy develops neutropenic fever. He has been commenced on ticarcilline, tazobactam and gentamicin. He has also recently commenced on meropenem, but on third day his temperature is still more than 39 degrees Celsius. Two blood tests and urine cultures were shows no organism. Hemoglobin 104 gram per deciliter, WBC less than 0.5, platelet 15. What will we do next? Continue IV antibiotics and add oral IV antifungals. Add IV antifungals. So B option is a right. 32-year-old man has been to Thailand and returned with cervical lymphadenopathy and fever. What is the most likely suffering from? He is suffering from Epstein-Barr virus. Cervical lymphadenopathy mentioned in question, which occurs acute retroviral syndrome and primary HIV infection. There is generalized lymphadenopathy. Okay. 44-year-old man went on holiday to Sudan 5 weeks ago. He now present with red urine and fever. Exam hepatomegaly. What is most likely diagnosis? Cystosomiasis is a diagnosis. Okay. What is the mode of spread of chickenpox? Is airborne, by airborne boy. Okay, airborne. A 16-week pregnant patient who was exposed to child with chickenpox came to GP for help. She was treated negative for varicella antibody. What is the next most important step in the management? 16-year-old woman exposed to a child with chickenpox came to GP for help. She was tested negative varicella antibody. Most important management is only immunoglobulin. B is right. If you are pregnant, come in contact with chickenpox case, found antibodies negative on blood test, you have to take injection immunoglobulin. Okay. 5-year-old boy was brought to GP with high temperature and many vesicles on his back. Most appropriate management is by, so guys, brought to GP with high temperature, vesicles on back. I hope most appropriate management is none, because it's a case of chickenpox. None of the given treatment used in chickenpox, symptomatic treatment like acetaminophen for fever, antihistamine and calamine lotions are given. Okay. A 5-year-old child came with Ghana. 6 weeks ago, 2 days ago, he developed fever, vomiting and neck stiffness. He had taken malaria prophylaxis and had no rash. What is the diagnosis? This is cerebral malaria, because malaria prophylaxis is not perfect or protective against cerebral malaria. Okay. Cerebral malaria, incubation period of malaria is 7 to 30 days. Malaria prophylaxis cannot give confirmed protection, and there is often failure of prophylaxis. Fever, vomiting, neck stiffness are consistent with cerebral malaria. Okay. 25-year-old woman has a recent cough, hoarseness and swelling in the neck. There are several non-tender swelling on both sides of neck. She lost 13 kg weight. She takes recreational drug. What is the most likely diagnosis here? This is a case of TB, tuberculosis. Okay. Cough, loss of tender cervical lymphadenopathy, immunodeficient state result in recreational drug use, all fevers, diagnosis TB, laryngeal involvement cause hoarseness. 45-year-old man has developed an annular rash with a scaly edge on the thigh. The rash has been spreading over the last 3 weeks. She has general HS and pain. Most likely investigation is Lyme antibody. This is a Lyme disease. Okay. Now, 30-year-old man from Australia returned from a business trip to Indonesia 6 days ago, presenting complaints of fever, joint and muscle ache and headache, particularly behind the eye past 2 days. What is the most common diagnosis? This is dengue. Dengue fever, arthralgia, myalgia, headache, these are the common in dengue fever, particularly retroorbital pain, well recognized feature of dengue fever. So hope it's clear till here. Now, 25-year-old woman present with painful shallow ulcer on the vulva. What investigation has to be done? Go for swab for Haemophilus Dukri. Why? Because there is single painful ulcer. In HSV antibodies, there is multiple painful ulcer, and in syphilis, no pain of ulcer. Yes, swab for Haemophilus Dukri. Herpes simplex virus cause multiple painful vesicles, and syphilis ulcer is painless, as here single painful ulcer. Probable diagnosis, chancroid caused by Haemophilus Dukri. Okay. 7-year-old child is being investigation for TB. His parents don't agree for taking ball. What other sample will show growth of the organism is gastric washing. Okay. A homeless lady present with cough and fever. She complains of night sweat and weight loss. Chest x-ray has been done and shows opacity. What is the next appropriate management? Go for AFB, acid fast bacilli. Cough, fever, night sweat, weight loss are very commonly suggestive of TB. So we should do AFB for next investigation. Okay. A lady from Asia present with lump in her neck. FNAC has been revealed. Lesion with caesareous material in center surrounded by fibrosis. What is the most probable diagnosis? Sorry, it's TB lymphadenitis. Because central caesareous necrosis with surrounding fibrosis is diagnostic of TB lymphadenitis. Most common ulcer cellular component epithelioid cell cluster, lymphocytes and Langerhans giant cells. Okay. 18-year-old man has a smooth tender swelling extending from the ear to the angle of jaw. Of sudden onset, temperature 38.5. The most single likely diagnosis is mumps. This is the mumps. Okay. Now, a 34-year-old man from Asia presented with 5-month history of productive cough, night sweat and weight loss. His chest x-ray reveals shadowing in upper left jaw. What is the single most discriminating investigation? AFB for sputum. This is a case of TB. 10-year-old boy brought to the ED 10 hours after injury to the foot. It was punctured with metal spike that passed through his shoe. What is the next best step? Clean the wound. Next best step is clean the wound. Okay. 29-year-old man took a tour of Japan and also traveled to other parts of Asia. Developed fever, petechia and rash on his body. He didn't take malaria prophylaxis prior to travel. What is most likely diagnosis? Petechia rash in his body. So this is a prophylaxis prior travel. So this is a case of HSP, dengue fever. This is a case of dengue fever because petechia and rash on his body. Okay. 46-year-old male present with confusion and drowsiness. What is the most likely diagnosis? Cryptococcus neoformans. Okay. In Lyme disease, which complication is most likely to lead to collapse? AV block. 20-year-old student who recently visited Asia came to the OPD with complaints of low-grade fever, night sweat, anorexia, productive cough, chest x-ray, cavitary lesion in upper lobes. What is the most single likely causative organism? Is tuberculosis, TB. Which virus transmitted by fecal route is Coxsackie virus. 7-year-old child present with lesion of trunk. Exam, some lesions are weeping and others are crusted with a red base. What is the causative organism? Varicella zoster. A middle-aged Asian present with episodes of fever and rigors and chills for last 1 year. Bloodstream ring form of Plasmodium and Schuffner's dots in RBC. What is the drug eradicate this infection? So, answer is mefloquine is wrong. So, this is answer is primaquine. Okay. A pregnant woman returns from Sudan, now presenting with intermittent fever, rigors and seizures. What is the diagnosis? Return from Sudan, presenting with intermittent fever, rigors and seizures. So this is a case of malaria, intermittent fever. Meningitis is not intermittent. A man was beaten by drug addict and comes to hospital with a wound. What investigation should be undertaken? Hepatitis B. Okay. A patient of tuberculosis, abscess and the history of PRV abscess, drainage present with fever and tenderness between L2 or L3 vertebra. What is the next line management for this patient? In best investigation for this patient? Fever, tenderness, L2, L3 is MRI. Go for MRI. Now, a patient comes back from India and present with night sweats, lymphadenopathy, chest x-ray, cavitation. What is the next investigation should be done? Go for AFB stain. 16-year-old girl has had enlarging mass in the right side of the neck for the last 6 weeks. She had no other symptoms. She has 2x2 cm and large lymph node, anterior triangle of neck with several smaller associate lymph nodes palpable. Oropharyngeal examination shows tonsillar membranes. What is the single most likely diagnosis? Is infectious mononucleosis. Infectious mononucleosis is the cause. Okay, now a 22-year-old has had recent chickenpox. He now presents with confusion. He is noticed to have low urine output and large petechia all over his body. Chest x-ray, large patch of consolidation is seen. Management of choice should be. So the management of choice is, see guys, all options in front of you. Chickenpox, IV aciclovir is the answer. Okay. Syphilis typically causes orchitis. Syphilis typically causes the orchitis. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye.